Hey guys, Sean Nalawani here of seannal.com and bodytransformationtruth.com. And in this video, I want to address a very simple topic, but one that I do get asked about quite frequently, and that is on the issue of proper creatine dosing. So the truth here is that optimal creatine supplementation is way, way simpler than most people make it out to be. And all of the imaginary problems that supplement companies invent when it comes to standard creatine monohydrate supplementation is really just a bunch of marketing BS. So how much creatine should you be taking each day? Well, it's very simple. Creatine is the most studied sports supplement in the world, and the research points to a very simple daily creatine dosage of 3 to 5 grams in order to reach full saturation in most lifters, which is equal to about 1 teaspoon. The exact dosage would technically vary from person to person depending on their body weight, but worrying about an extra gram here and there probably isn't really going to do you any good or make any difference in the big picture. And since creatine is pretty well cheaper than sand when you purchase it in bulk, going with a simple 5 gram per day dosage once a day is probably going to be the best route for most people. A few other important points to consider on this issue. Number one, make sure to stick with basic creatine monohydrate as it is still research-backed to be the most effective form available, and ideally find a product that uses Creapure as the source, such as Optimum Nutrition, which I will link in the description box below. All of the newer advanced forms of creatine, such as creatine ethyl ester, buffered creatine, creatine hydrochloride, liquid creatine serum, etc., are going to run you up to 10 times the cost of standard monohydrate while delivering either the same or inferior effects. Secondly, performing a loading phase of 20 grams a day for the first 5 days, which is typically split into 4 doses of 5 grams each, is entirely optional. All that really does is allow you to reach full creatine saturation at a faster pace, but after about 3 weeks of consistent use, you'll be at exactly the same point whether you loaded or simply went with the 5 gram per day dosage from the start. Third, cycling on and off of creatine has absolutely no added benefits whatsoever. And if you're looking to get the maximum benefit from your creatine supplementation, then simply use 5 grams per day on a continual basis. Number four, it makes no difference whether you take creatine in the morning, pre-workout, post-workout, before bed, or at any other time of the day. Creatine does not exert any immediate effects on strength and performance. The benefits that you get from creatine use come from consistent daily use over the long term. And your body's gonna absorb it just fine regardless of when you consume it. So simply take your 5 grams of creatine whenever it's most convenient for you. And finally, you can mix your creatine with any liquid that you want, whether it be water, tea, juice, or a protein shake. Contrary to popular advice, it does not have to be mixed with simple sugars or any other special concoctions in order to be fully absorbed by your body. So to wrap this up, in order to obtain the maximum benefit that creatine supplementation has to offer, this is all you really need to know. Consume 3 to 5 grams of creatine monohydrate once per day, ideally in the form of Creapure, mixed in whatever liquid you prefer, at any time of day you prefer. That's really all there is to it. Don't fall for the supplement marketing hype. Until or unless further research surfaces demonstrating added benefits from any other creatine dosing method, this is really all you need to know. So thanks for watching this video lesson. I hope you found the information useful here today. If you did enjoy the video, as always, please make sure to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. Also, make sure to check out my complete step-by-step muscle building and fat loss programs over at bodytransformationtruth.com. The link for that is in the description box. And make sure to join the Facebook page for daily tips and updates. The link for that is also in the description box. Talk to you again soon.